Hello. Today we will discuss about definition of psychology, chapter 1, what psychology is like from the book Introduction to Psychology by Morgan and King. Definition of psychology. The science of human and animal behavior, its application of this science to human problems. This definition has three main parts. Psychology as a science. The application of psychology. Psychology studies behavior. Now let's discuss about each part. Psychology as a science. First, we need to know. What is science? Science is a systematized knowledge that is gathered by carefully observing and measuring events. Psychologists do experiments and make observations, which others can also do, often in the form of quantitative measurements. Psychology is systematic. Data from experiments and observations are essential, but for them to make sense, they must be organized. Scientific theories are important tools for organizing observed facts. What is scientific theories? Scientific theories are general principles which summarize many observations and predict what can be expected to happen in a new situation. They are not to be thought as right or wrong, but merely as more or less useful in helping summarize what has been observed and in making predictions. Theories are subject to modification, or old theories may eventually be scrapped in favor of new ones. Psychology includes measurement. In psychology, measurement is often difficult than it is in science. For example, what are the yardsticks of happiness? So psychologists have devised many ingenious tests to assign numbers to them. They often design experiments and arrange observations in a way in which they can use physical measures of space and time. For example, they can count the number of times a person behaves one way in one situation and another way in another situation. The application of psychology. It is often used to solve real-life problems. The application of knowledge to practical problems is an art and skill, or a knack for doing things, which is acquired by study, practice and special experience, like the psychotherapist talking to a worried client. Psychology studies behavior. Behavior includes anything a person or animal does that can be observed, recorded and studied in some way. Psychologists can and do make inferences about the feelings, attitudes, thoughts, and other mental processes which may be behind the behavior. Internal mental events can be studied as they manifest themselves through what people do, that is, behavior. Other branches like anthropology, sociology, etc., collectively known as behavioral science, also study behavior. What sets psychology apart? That is partly exclusive interest in behavior, partly its focus on individuals, and partly the wide range of behaviors it covers. Do like and subscribe to get update about Part 2, Methods in Psychology.